Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to set vivid filter on iPhone 16 Pro or 16 Pro Max. If you love the vivid filter on your iPhone photos and want to set it as your default, then you're in the right place. Today I'll show you how to easily set the vivid filter on your iPhone 16 Pro or iPhone 16 Pro Max. So let's get started. First, open the camera app on your iPhone 16 Pro or 16 Pro Max. Make sure you use your phone is updated to the latest iOS version, as this will ensure you have access to all the features and filters. Now swipe up from the bottom of your screen to open the control center. Here you'll find some quick settings for your camera, including the filters. So now simply tap on filter. Now simply select vivid. This will instantly apply the vivid effect to your camera. To make the vivid filter your default for every photo you take, we need to adjust the settings in the Photos app. Now, even if you go back and open your camera app again, as you can see, the filter will be vivid. And that's it. You've successfully set the vivid filter as your default on your iPhone 16 Pro or 16 Pro Max.
If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and tricks.